Hey, what's going on, guys? Andrew with Fitment and Television. We're gonna check out some fitment on a WRX. It's a 2016, it's a limited. We're gonna look at 18 by 9.5s on this thing. Let's check it out.
Time to turn the heat up like it's Bali. Throwing all these bands while we in follies. Horseman on my emblem, but it's headless. Roof gun now, we driving down to Venice.
She's so good at what she do, I might bust a move. Driving on the lock while I sprinkle Molly Rock. How come when I'm coming down, it's the only time you need me? How come when I'm popping, it's the only time you see me? You try to dab me up after the show. No, 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 no. You wanna sip my drink, yeah, you wanna do my blow. No, 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 no. She's so good at what she do, I might bust a move. Driving on the lock while I sprinkle Molly Rock. How come when I'm coming down, it's the only time you need me? How come when I'm popping, it's the only time you see me? She's so good at what she do, ain't no room for talking. Ain't no room for talking, ain't no room for talking. Mix it to the liquor, I ain't fucking with no white shit.
All right, let's get into the wheels here. So we're looking at the ESR SR01s, and we've seen these wheels on a different vehicle in a previous spotlight. It's a pretty popular wheel, and once again, awesome thing about the ESRs, they're on the website, they're inexpensive, and they come in a lot of different colors. It's kind of a simulated 2 to 3 piece looking wheel, but it is a 1 piece and it has the simulated hardware that goes all the way around it. Of course, we're looking at the gloss black today, and we're looking at a square setup on this Subi, 18 by 9.5 with a plus 35 offset. So now when we're looking at a 9.5, if you wanna check out the side profile on this one, we're looking at poke fitment. So ideally we'd be looking at tucked, which is under, flush, that's gonna put you right with the fender here, or poke, which this one is, which the tire is poking out. So really aggressive looking on this one. I think it really suits the Subaru well. It gives it a little more meaner look, and he's got it paired up with a little bit beefier tire. It's a 245 on a 40 series tire. So the cool thing about this is, like, we're kind of in this scenario now where he's in some gravel. So if he really wanted to rip this thing off road, hit the trails, anything like that, he doesn't really have to worry about hitting this nice wheel on here. Now the tire that's on this thing, it's a Dunlap Sport Max. So if you get in here and look at kind of a close up, the tire itself isn't extremely stretched, but I do kind of like the way that the bead pulls around the wheel here. So there's a little bit of a gap so you can see the top of a wheel. So it looks really nice. Now with this 9.5, nice looking face on this wheel. It's kind of got this step lip. So you have a little portion here, lip steps right up, goes all the way to the back. And once again, square setup. So front and back are both 18 by 9.5. And if you guys are wondering about the suspension, there's a little bit of a wheel gap on this one. It's OEM suspension. So the cool thing is, for those of you guys who basically just bought a newer body style WRX, you're thinking, where do I start for wheels? This is a good start if this is the look that you're going for. So let's take a look at the rest of the car here, give you guys a tour. Beautiful looking car. There's a lot of really clean, subtle mods on this one. He has aftermarket taillights on this one with the sequential LEDs. It's kind of smoked out. Also kept the red on the reflector here. Looks really clean. Almost looks like an OEM upgrade. He's got the carbon fiber SPT upper kind of trunk portion here. OEM trunk lid spoiler. NVIDIA exhaust system with the quad tips. Looks great and sounds even better. We'll get you a sound clip of that. If you check out the glass, it's smoked out, 20% tint all the way around. And if you check out the side here, and then the upper roof spoiler, it's HIC, which is kind of like the auto vent shade, or like a WeatherTech company. They kind of do the smoked out visors. So that looks pretty rad, kind of gives it, once again, kind of a stealthy OEM look, ties everything in with all the nice black accents on the car. I jump up to the front here, probably one of my favorite things about this. I love the body style on the new front ends on these Subarus. They look really aggressive, very rally looking. And I like what he's done with this one, is it's an Icon Motorsports front lip, and then he also followed it up with a Strafe Designs lower lip. So it just kind of just fumbles down here. You almost have 3 different layers, which looks pretty rad. And then almost forgot, when we talked about Icon Motorsports front lip, the side skirts on this vehicle are also Icon Motorsports. So those are painted as well. And then of course, he's got future plans to probably drop a black side skirt extension under here to make sure that the flow of the car from the front goes all the way to the rear. Give you guys a quick look on the inside. Just OEM interior for now. Touchscreen, backup camera. It's got the nice aluminum pedals, Bluetooth, all the cool Subi toys. Pop the hood for you guys. So I know he's got some plans in the future here for the motor. But as of right now, it's basically just aftermarket charge pipe on this one by Grimspeed. Other than that, your OEM boxer motor. I know you had mentioned aftermarket top mount intercooler and some other cool stuff. So if we end up doing a version 2 of this one, if he ends up doing some different mods, maybe next summer with different wheels and some extra mods, we'll bring you guys a version 2 of this car. So I think that is gonna do it for this 2016 WRX. So once again, if you guys are looking to basically just modify your current vehicle, you just picked it up, you're gonna stick with stock suspension. This is basically what we're looking at today, and you're looking at 18x9.5 poke fitment. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to check out our fitment gallery online, fitmentinc.com/gallery. Add your car or check out other WRXs in the gallery. Peace.
Time to turn the heat up like it's Bali. Throwing all these bands while we in follies. Horseman on my emblem, but it's headless. Roof gun, now we driving down to Venice.
She's so good at what she do, I might bust a move. Driving on the lock while I sprinkle Molly Rock. How come when I'm coming, that's the only time you need me? How come when I'm popping, it's the only time you see me? You try to dab me up after the show. No, 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 no. You wanna sip my drink, yeah, you wanna do my blow. No, 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 no. She's so good at what she